Hello children, this is Miss Mao and today we're going to learn about the opposites. Okay, let's say that the opposites are adjectives that tell the opposite thing about the other. For example, this ball is big and this ball is small. Helmet is hard and this cushion is soft. This teddy bear is very soft and this stone is rough. Now, this truck goes fast and now this truck goes slow. Okay, let's review. Soft, rough. So children, this will be all for today. And thank you for watching me. Have a nice day. I love you.